weapons. Today we showcase the jet fighter Sukhoi PAK FA T-50. The Sukhoi PAK FA is a fifth generation fighter program of the Russian Air Force. The T-50 is the name of the prototype aircraft designed by Sukhoi for PAK FA programming. The aircraft is a stealthy, single-seat, twin-engine jet fighter and will be the first aircraft operational in Russian service to use stealth technology. It is a multi-role fighter designed for air superiority and attack roles. The fighter is planned to have supercruise, stealth, supermaneuverability, and advanced avionics to overcome the prior generation of fighter aircraft, as well as ground and maritime defenses. The PAK FA is intended to be the successor to the MiG-29 and the Su-27 in the Russian Air Force. The T-50 prototype first flew on the 29th of January 2010, and the first production aircraft is slated for delivery to the Russian Air Force starting in late 2016 or early 2017. The T-50 has a blended wing-body fuselage and incorporates all moving horizontal and vertical stabilizers. The vertical stabilizers tow inwards to serve the aircraft's air brake. The aircraft incorporates thrust vectoring and has adjustable leading edge vortex controllers designed to control vortices generated by the leading edge root extensions, and can provide trim and improve high angle of attack behavior, including a quick stall recovery if the thrust vectoring system fails. The advanced flight control system and thrust vectoring nozzles make the aircraft departure resistant and highly maneuverable in both pitch and yaw, enabling the aircraft to perform very high angles of attack maneuvers, such as the Pugachev's Cobra and the Bell maneuver, along with doing flat rotations with little altitude loss. The aircraft's high cruising speed and normal operating altitude is also expected to give it a significant kinematic advantage over prior generations of aircraft. Closely related to the Saturn 117S engine used by the Su-35S, the 117 engine is a highly improved and upgraded variant of the AL-31 that powers the Su-27 family of aircraft. Production of the T-50 from 2020 onward will be equipped with a more powerful engine, known as the Izdelai 30, a clean sheet design engine that will supersede the 117. Its maximum speed at altitude is Mach 2.0, with a supercruise speed of Mach 1.6. The range is 3,500 kilometers subsonic, 1,500 kilometers supersonic, with a ferry range of 5,500 kilometers and a service ceiling of 20,000 meters. The T-50 has two tandem main internal weapon bays, each approximately 4.6 meters long and 1 meter wide, with two small triangular section weapon bays that protrude under the fuselage near the wing root. Vimpel is developing two ejection launchers for the main bays, the UVKU-50L for missiles weighing up to 300 kilograms, and the UVKU-50U for ordnance weighing up to 700 kilograms. The aircraft has an internally mounted 9A1 407 1K 30mm cannon near the right Levcon root. For air-to-air combat, the T-50 is expected to carry four beyond-visual-range missiles in its two main weapons bays and two short-range missiles in wing root weapons bays. The primary medium-range missile is the active radar homing K-77M, an upgraded R-77 variant with AESA seeker and conventional rear fins. The short-range missile is the infrared homing K-74M2, an upgraded R-74 variant with reduced cross-section for internal carriage. The main base can also accommodate air-to-ground missiles, such as the KH-38M, as well as multiple 250-kilogram KAB-250 or 500-kilogram KAB-500 precision-guided bombs. For more information about this outstanding machine, view its characteristics in the description below. And while you're here, be sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more in the future. Thanks for watching.